to Namaste. So first class of 2015. So we will discuss one of the fundamental questions in yoga. And that is, to whom does the yoga teachings really open up? So this is answered by Sage Valmiki, who says that the person who is very clear in the understanding that he or she is in bondage, and the person who is very clear that they want to get freedom, to that person, the teachings of yoga open. Okay? So we need to recognize that we are in bondage, and we need to have that that really strong intention to liberate ourselves. To such a person is the yoga teachings. So the verse says, Aham Baddha Vimuktasyayam. Now, we have to look at, when we say, I am in bondage and I have to liberate myself, how can we kind of expand that? Because the term I itself is very ambiguous. What do you mean I am in bondage? What aspect? So in our school, we look at capacities, okay, possibilities. So just now we were talking about fat and lean. Okay. So let's say New Year, you're looking at liberating that leaner, flexible you, which is currently in bondage. Okay, so when we say that I have to get leaner this year, what we mean is that lean possibility is currently in bondage. And what is liberated right now is the non-lean personality, the non-lean capacity is liberated and living out as non-lean. So how do we release that lean you within you? That is basically the teachings say, there is no lean you, it is the leaning process. That process is in bondage. So if you have no care for the diet, you don't look at trans fat, saturated fat, whatever things we talk about, you don't look at sugar, you just snack everything, you drink sugary drinks, and then keep on wishing and writing that I would like to be leaner, that won't work. Okay, so there has to be a process which liberates that capacity to be lean and healthy. And dropping the leanness aspect, it can be also this concept of greatness. Okay, so you want to liberate that greatness in you, that success capacities in you. But that might be in bondage. What might be ruling your life might be the capacities of mediocrity, okay? A process which always puts you in a mediocre level and doesn't allow that greatness in you to kind of be liberated. So that also is again a process which can release that. So we have to look at like what can release that greatness in us, which can be in different fields, whatever you think. You know? So certain aspects might require you to wake up early morning, and if you're looking at improving concentration, great concentration this year, that would mean every day we have to spend some time sitting practice. Okay, if you're looking at jump through, and then every day we should have that process which is working towards it. So aham baddha, yeah, we have to notice that I am in bondage with certain patterns right now, which is keeping me in that level. Okay, so vimuktasyayam is not like I have to be liberated. We have to liberate these capacities in us, okay, by engaging in the appropriate process. And then the same scripture, this is Yoga Vasishta, which says that whatever that you intend, you can achieve it. Okay, so samyak prayuktena is the term, which means by well applied efforts, sarvena, meaning everything you can achieve. Paurushat samavapyate, which means by well applied efforts, you can achieve everything. Okay, but we have to do also something called uttishtada jagrata. We have to awake, we have to arise. So if we want to transform, we have to change patterns, we have to change habits. So then we get liberated. So towards that, we practice. Namaste.